to create a floor slab opening. Here you can see the office space that we have created, and this is a floor start for level 2, which is in preparation. So now we're going to level 2. Here you can see the wall is because of the clippings that we have on the bridge edge, except it's 0, so we can only see the floor slab. Apply, and when you click, you can see that the floor slab is shown with the boundary. In order to cut a floor opening, let's place first the reference line where we want to cut that floor opening. Let's say my line is about, I'd like the opening to be 800 from this, or 1 meter from the corner of it. Okay, I'm not very nice. Let's use, so we need to use a mortar line. 1 meter from the sketch. Then another 1 meter from the other side of the grid. Then from here we need another 1 meter. We're going to cut the opening through this square wall, so let's modify this model line and delay it to the square. Now let's select the slab. Here you can set the edit boundary. Then this is the boundary of the floor slab, and then we're going to create a rectangle, or let's just pick the lines, convert it into an opening. Once you have selected a closed loop, as long as it is within the boundary of the floor slab, you can cut the opening. Click finish edit mode, turn the touch. Here now you can see that when we go to 2D view, we have got an opening into the floor. So that is how to cut opening to a floor slab. Concept wise, if we need to create a skylight proof here, we can place it. We can also cut another opening here, and then another opening here, and then just place a glass roof on top. So we're going to create another one. So let's copy, press Ctrl, copy, and here, and then another copy from this side. You can also copy the opening. We look at the roof level, it's only the reference line that has been shifted but not the opening. So let's go to select first tab, edit boundary, select pick line, select the roof level 2, select pick line, and select all this reference line that we have done. Finish editing, don't attach, go to 3D view. Now you can see we have created a skylight opening on top of the roof, an opening through the floor slab. So that is how to cut an opening into a structural floor level. Thank you.